Verdade, seria. Let's go attack someone. Fine. Random. Let's see if we can find a random Sim. Cheer names because wait, she's hungry. Stop, stop, stop. Don't put her to bed yet. She's hungry. Let's see, I don't know if I even did an intro. I just jumped right back in. So anyway guys, this is Techie Simmer here. We're back with another 100 Ben Pop Baby Challenge. Hopefully, she'll eat it. Well, yeah, he's very thirsty. So yeah, but I don't know what to do because there's no sims outside and we don't have any money to really get plasma. So I think we got grades to put up. Let's just look at the calendar. That's gonna be easier to look at. Alright, we got an A from Alexis, Chandler Alexis. So she will be moving out soon, but I think I'm gonna let her stay a little while.
Okay. Parenting, discipline, punish, round. That's all. Whoa, I am so glitching. Okay, what is happening? Okay, all I'm saying is, right, is that, like, it's they're appearing to infinity, or I don't understand, I'm gonna have to reset her. Why are you not eating sound? Oh, my Lord. Can I just give it to her, like, down here? Inventory. We should eat it that way. Eat. Thank you, ma'am. That was very stressful. Eat. Eat that too. Okay. I guess I need to fix her. Knees, because I can't seem. I cannot seem to drop them. Okay. Well, she won't end up so. The poison fruit tree. Poison fruit.
Did you say
poison
fruit?
No, plasma fruit. Yeah, my mom is asking questions about it, but yeah. Anyway. Let's see. Just fix them. Let's eat the plasma fruit salad and then hopefully you will feel well enough to age up. Thank you. Okay.
Let's see. What do we do here? Could not get an age out, babe. Alright, there we go. Okay, now I've got to
she's an adult, and then I'm gonna have Embrana do some stuff. Get for a gig. Let's see, what can we do now? secrets. Read it and then. Just get all this done. We'll get him tonight. Can't we find it? And I'll just at this point we need auto lights. Those are getting expensive. So I'll fix that one. She pays the bills. I'll let her stop doing that. Okay, now go back to your book. I really want this to be our last baby. With her. Let's see, I just want this to be a last baby with her, so. You
know. Let me think. And she's reached Grandmaster. So this is definitely her last baby. So yeah, this will be her last child. Okay. We need to go and wait. Let's see, I need to end this part. So guys, I'll talk to you later. Love you, honestly, it's keeping me happy.